Director General of the Debt Management Office, Dr. Abraham Nwankwo, says the roadshows conducted by the Debt Office on the new FGN savings bond reveals strong confidence deficit in public governance in Nigeria. Dr. Nwankwo was speaking on Channel's Business Morning today.
We tell them, look, Nigeria has never had a better opportunity than now, because we have always had resources, we have material and human resources, but we will not be able to use it well. And the major problem has been corruption. A major problem has been governance, leadership, commitment, inspiration. And certainly every Nigerian will agree that at the point where we are now, we have about an administration that offers a different perspective to life, a different perspective to governance, trying to make sure that we can see how we can strengthen the problems of the past, how we can fill the gaps of the past, and how we can turn around. But of course, this change is to be brought about, not just by the government, whatever is defined by government in quote, but also by each and every one of us. Each and every one of us is responsible for our future. And therefore, the message that, yes, we may have all been disappointed in the past, but there's always an opportunity for a new beginning. And Nigerians must not miss this opportunity.